Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check RAM timings on your PC or laptop in Windows 10 or 11. Let's get into the method. You can check them in the BIOS, however that method will depend on your motherboard's manufacturer, so we'll be using a free and safe app that has all the information we need, like the timings. We can use CPU-Z to do this, so head to the link in the description or search for it. As mentioned, it's safe and used by a lot of people. On the main page, click on the Setup English button, and then choose this Download Now button. Save the file, and once it's downloaded, open it from where you saved it to begin the installation. Click on Yes on the User Account Control screen, and now accept the terms. Click on Next, then Next again, and then Install. Allow this to complete, uncheck the box, and select Finish. You can now open CPU-Z by searching for it, and before it opens, you may need to click on Yes on the User Account Control screen. Allow it to open and load, and then within the app, head to the SPD tab, and you can view the timings table for the information you need. You can use the drop-down menu to switch between information for other RAM sticks if you have multiple. That's how to check RAM timings on your PC or laptop in Windows 10 or 11. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.